Mueso,
güey.
Mueso.
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 Mueso. So how do you play the game? Complicated. Mueso.
Look at this.
Look at the fingers. Look at the
listen
hands.
Listen.
Wow. How do you do it?
You just look at
your oh my god. The world, please look at this game. You are not able to follow it. You're not able to understand. The complexity of this game is incredible. The eye, you cannot even blink. The speed of the hand is incredible. Look at that. Look at it. Oh. Who's winning? Who's winning though? Tell me who's winning.
Huh? Not yet.
Not yet. Wow, tell me when you won.
Biri.
Mukeso.
Mueso.
Mueso. Mueso. Tell me who's going to win because I am complex. It's the complexity of this game. It's confused me totally. My eyes are even can't cope with it. Not
it.
Wow. Who's the master?
Master?
Both the same. Masters. Masters here.
Yes, sir.
Wow. Here we are. Kadivaga. Now.
It's okay, yo.
Hata wabwa wako yefai ni moku za yo. Hata kwa agenda
Incredible. Absolutely. I have never ever in my entire life traveling the world has ever seen something like this been played. Ever. Anywhere in the world. I've been to 65 countries here in Africa, but I've never seen this game being played. Incredible. I must take my hat off for these guys. It is the precision, the concentration, the complex arrangement of those seeds makes it really perplexing to even understand where we are with this game. Wow.
Wassalamu alaikum.
So the end of the game, would you see all the seeds in one or two?
Just as I one side is game.
Okay.
He's winning the game. But now it's not yet.
It's almost, would you say it's halfway? Is it halfway of the game or halfway?
No.
It's mathematical information, right? It's a mathematics?
Mathematics.
Yes, yeah. Maths involved. So calculating, calculations and all that. Wow. I have to go a long way to learn this.
That side is now winning.
This side is winning. The gentleman on my left here is winning at the moment. And it's quite complex for me to follow as to what's happening, but I'm taking the instructions from the lovely gentleman here. The gentleman here on my left of the frame is going to win at the moment, and it looks that way because it seems the gentleman on the other side, the half of the board is the holes are getting emptier. I understand that. Little bit, not all, none of it. Maybe I must be understanding about 0.1% of the entire game. Wow, so this is how it is. So that's the end. That's the end of the game. Wow. And the gentleman on the right of the frame just left. So when the game starts, so this is how the game starts. He's fast on my right side. Yeah, he's really hurt. Cut him. The gentleman previously who was playing got cut. He was cut. But the gentleman now on the right is pretty much getting there. But also the gentleman on the left seems to be the master, I think. The master is doing really well here. Looks like the master is... They are equally balanced in their strength of... they are equally balanced, isn't it? Balanced, same...
Balance?
As in almost the same... Almost the same.
What a booza.
And it's getting there again. How would you be able to understand this game? I'm just absolutely blinded by this game.
Ready?
So, pretty complex, I should say.
Half of the West Good
Day. I am so happy, but then for him,
That's the audience. An audience of all our friends here. And there's another game being played just there. This is on the side of the market.
And there's another game just being played by some youngsters. And here's the master game. Master game is played here. So we have a master game, and that's a market just up there. In the middle of the market here at the this game is intriguing. Okay.